It's so cold in here. Why do they have fans on? They're trying to freeze me to death or what? What? No. Junior. Want this nicely well-developed soup?
Looking like a the whole thing. Looking like a mad
Look at that.
Looking like a peppuccine.
Shut up. Look at how cool this building is. The women's building and the murals are so nice. Junior almost got ran over. Look at him with this camera. This guy. Look at that. He's messing with the heat. Hey guys, I have this now. My hat was like falling super down where I couldn't see. I had to like look up in order to see things, but I tightened it now, so it should be fine. My hair is super poofy now, but that's fine. Well, now I'm drinking this because I'm tired and I need to get pumped. This is Pacific Punch. It's pretty busted, not gonna lie. It's pretty good.
Yeah, good in there.
Yeah, like the greens stages don't even go. Like it's light green and then dark green. And also it would just be too much in general if they were the same thing, you know? And also the pants don't even go with the top. This one I like, it's pretty cool. I mean, it looks cool.
I like the ring. You do rings in the
floor. Oh, houses.
The menu.
I'm messing with this music. This music's good. Are these socks? These are socks. That's funny. Look at that. Dude, this place is sick. Like, this has like books that you wouldn't usually see. Like the, especially the covers on them are pretty cool. Like, for example, that one's interesting. That one's cool. Oh, the pictures they have on the wall's pretty cool. Did you with this nice bag?
Nice.
Look at you, a little fancy. My fit. I got complimented on my outfit and my bag too. Purr. Look at these cool hats. And these have butterflies. Why does it sound crinkly? Oh, that's like why. I was like, it sounds so crinkly. Guys, I wanted a hat. My mom said no. Why? It wasn't even that expensive. It had embroidery on it. It was super nice. And she said no. She's crazy. And you guys probably like, why don't you just buy it then? Because I'm broke. I'm a broke B word. And that's just that. That's just that.
We're on the bus.
You're such a nerd.
For free.
He's wearing my shirt, guys.
Oh yeah, Mac Miller.
Women, that album. My rings for the day. Oh, I took one off. I was like, where did it go? This is my ring too. I let him wear it. I put it on him. I was like, don't lose it or else I'll kill you. Yeah, pretty much. Hey guys, look at this cool art here. Pretty dope. Hands, feet. Feet. Don't touch the art. Y'all remember this place? If you guys watched all my vlogs, I came to San Francisco with my sister and we're here. Well, we're back.
I'm looking. Why are you following me?
Kanmatsu. Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. That's not my talk. Mint. Pudding. That's strawberry. I think this would really be bustin'. Peach? Raspberry? What is this? $6. I low-key want it.
What the?
Yeah. It seems like it would taste good. Sometimes it's instead. They're playing Adele on the radio. Hey guys. Why'd you turn like that?
Excuse me.
Yes, sugar. Mmm. Look at this guy making a mess. He is tripping. Bussin' hecky.
Oh, 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 no. Oh. Bitch, take off your panties, huh? Glocker end up fanny, huh? That little bitch up hammy, huh?
What? Where'd you get that one?
I didn't see that.
Aerodactyl? What the fuck?
That one's
yeah.
cool. Okay, guys, at that store that we were just at, I got two pins. Yeah, chugga chugga. And these two clips for the hair. Usually I don't like clips in my hair, like, because it's just like, I feel like I look funny. Like, also, I look like a little girl. Also, I just, like, it just looks like the most weirdest, basicest outfit. I mean, hairstyle. But these clips are, like, cool. Like, they're, like, they have a nice-ass design. And, like, you won't see people wearing that. Also, I could do a lot of stuff with my hair. And with it, and, like, it has nice hold. And it was just really cute. Like, like, if you had a basic outfit, they pulled it together. These are the clips. They're so cute. And then I'll show you the pins. Okay? So I have pins on my bag. Let me take off my bag. We got the butterfly one. That's the one I just got. And this pterodactyl, I think. I don't know. I got it to match with my cousin. We were matching. Me and EG. Him. This one I already had. My cousin Samantha bought me it. And this tote bag. I love her so much. She's the best. Anyways. Yeah. Okay guys, we're going to the small skate park now. Guys, I took out the hat. And now my hair is crazy. What else? I'm gonna put it back on, but my phone's at 20% and my fingers are freezing to death. But yeah! Right guys, we're back in my my hometown where I live. Anyways, so I put my hair up because I was tired of that shiz, and it was super poofy. It was so poofy, man. Like, dude, it was so like frizzy and poofy. It was nasty. But anyways,
just gave me a napkin.
Ooh,
that random man.
The random man gave him a napkin, aka Junior. Wait. What are you doing? You're so dumb. Bye bye. Bye bye.